No, the picture. The actual picture, babe. No, not that. Yet. Not that.
What the heck? I'm good. I'm good.
It's another very beautiful day today, and today I'm moving back to NorCal and I'm driving my car up because I get to bring my car. And it's kind of crazy because 3 years ago I started college and moved into a dorm at Fullerton. I don't have a moving in or out vlog for that, but I have a dorm tour. I'll link it down below. And then 2 years ago I moved into my apartment with Mel and the boys helped me. I'll link that down below too. And then last year, my parents and my brother helped me move to UOP, and I lived in an apartment there too. And this year, I'm not living on campus, but I'm moving to a different apartment. So yeah, I'm driving up there with my dad, and then he's gonna fly back down today. But I'm gonna pick up Luke, so he's gonna help me move in. So I'm just vlogging just cause I like to vlog me moving in and decorating my apartment. It's probably not gonna be the same vlog, but yeah, just follow as I move in stuff. And I still am not done yet. I have like a bunch of stuff. My mom took the car to a car wash, so all the stuff is like here. This is the other stuff that I have. I have like 3 guitars. I'm already limiting myself to 3 guitars. Like my pedal, life of a musician, and I'm stealing my brother's backpack. The Supreme North Face, so don't tell him. He doesn't watch my vlogs anyways. But yeah, I have so much stuff, like actually. There's Dad watering our lawn. Bye, Mom.
Bye.
Are you gonna miss me?
Yeah.
She's gonna miss me. But packed to the car. I have so much stuff. Look, I can't believe everything fit.
Yes.
Yes. But yes. Alright, so road trip with Dad. And right now we're passing my favorite city, Pasadena. Ever since I started driving, Dad, I went to Pasadena, I think, every day since I started driving in like May. But like there's such good food here, I know like everywhere, and like I just love it because it's very California-y and I live really close, so. But now we're actually making our way up and to Oakland first, to the airport. And all my stuff is there, it's super packed, and yes, so just follow us. So right now we're halfway up to NorCal. We made it to Kettleman City, I think that's what it's called, but we just had McDonald's and we're getting gas right now. Kind of want Starbucks because, you know, who doesn't love Starbucks? And yeah, almost there. Right now it's currently 3, so we'll get there at like 6. My dad's flight is like 8, so we gotta hurry. Alright, but right now I'm driving. Yay. Don't be scared, Dad. I'm a great driver.
Can we get there on time?
What do you mean?
Not sure.
No, yeah, we can. But I got my strawberry acai. And now we're gonna head off. And yes. Oh, and Dad's favorite, Taylor Swift. Dad, goodbye. Bye, Dad. See you in next month when they drop off Kurt at Davis. But we made it to Oakland. Bye. I found my boyfriend in Oakland. Is he still long? Oh, there.
Hello.
Stranger danger. Hi, boyfriend. I'm gonna charge you. Charge.
Oh. All right, that's why I said charge.
So we just finished eating at a spicy place. I can't speak. I don't know why, I just spazzed
Start
out.
Over.
I just spazzed out, wait. We just went to a Chinese place that Luke ate. Look at all the spicy foods like that he ate. Look at it. It's just all peppers basically. Yeah, but I got my tea from Share Tea, and then now we're heading to my apartment. It's gonna be another, what, 40 minutes, an hour? I don't know.
An hour, probably.
Back to Stockton, our favorite place where we met a year ago. No, 10 months ago.
I'm high-fiving you with the side of my face.
Okay. All right, let's go.
That was a high-five.
All right, so this is my new apartment. It's kind of big. It's like 4 singles, 2 fridges. I'll do like an apartment tour later, but Say hi to the vlog, Florence.
Where do you get it?
I'm back
with Florence. Where do you get it?
On the email. Dr. Shao. I'll send it to you. Give me a second. It was this week.
Do you mean the field work? There
yes. Yes.
I signed them already.
Oh, okay.
Did you bring a desk lamp?
Oh, no, I did bring a desk lamp. Thanks, babe, for carrying stuff.
Yes, hello. Mom watch me do a wax up?
Does the vlog want to watch you do a wax up? I'm gonna unpack everything. Oh my gosh. See.
You want to see what a wax up is? You see this tooth here that looks like it's carved? I have to build it from this stub. Use wax. This. Yeah, if you have, what is it called? Tryptophobia?
Oh, holes.
You don't want to look at that.
Holes, I know what that is.
Censored.
Babe, can you grab my iPad? It's iPad. Thanks. Wait, open it. Look at the picture.
Oh, look, it's us.
How about the other one?
Marble.
No, the picture. The actual picture, babe. No, not Audio. That. Not that.
Just kidding. What the? Where did you get this
Give me
from?
That, give me that.
You need a frame for that.
I know. I was going to get you a frame, but... Isn't it funny, babe?
That's so funny.
You like
funny.
It? Do you like it?
Yeah.
It's his favorite anime. My Photoshop skills.
I left the shirt
at
your
place. But it's okay, I'm coming.
I just
it's
wanted
fine.
To hang it up instead, actually. I don't think she should wear it anymore.
It's another very beautiful day. Babe, too loud.
Still looking at your sister.
Yeah, but we're gonna go to church now. It's a nice day out. It's probably really hot because it's Stockton, but yes. I don't know why he's playing. We're going to Reality Stockton now. Reality Stockton. Are we gonna go to Reality SF next week?
Probably. We should go to Epic Church.
Oh, okay. Well, whatever church is fine. But yeah, haven't been to this church since May, right? Yeah, May. It was like May. Okay. And this is our favorite song right now. It's called Raise a Hallelujah. It's pretty good. We'll maybe do a cover. We'll see next week when I go to SF. We'll see. We finished church. And we were deciding what to eat because there's not a lot of choices in Stockton, but I kind of wanted Chick-fil-A, so we drove to Chick-fil-A. And, you know, they love Jesus too, so we forgot they were closed on Jesus Day. So now we're just gonna go somewhere else. Probably the Habit right now because that's the closest thing. Don't be mad at me. Hi, babe. See you next week. Thanks for helping me move in.
I have lip balm on now.
I know. I don't kiss him with lip balm.
I feel better.
But yeah. Now I need to head back to school. That literally took like an hour and a half to get to Dublin from Stockton. Now I need to go back to Stockton.
I need to go back to school.
Yeah, I'll see you in how many days? Like 4 days.
4 days.
I have nothing to do these next few days, but I have a test on Thursday, so yay! Say bye to the vlog for now.
Goodbye, vlog. I'll see you back on Thursday/Friday. I don't know when.
Probably Thursday. It's another very beautiful day today, and it's me and Florence's first roommate hang.
Hey.
And we're at Marshall's right now, and I got like a bath rug, a laundry basket, some random things. Florence got like a yoga mat. Because she actually exercises, and I don't. And yeah, we're just shopping around today because we're bored. We don't start school until next week, so we're just shopping. Shopping. So much stuff here that I never knew. Like, they have cool decor stuff for a pretty cheap price. We're at Target right now, and we're buying breakfast. I'm just kidding, there's not breakfast.
Snacks.
Chips. And let's see, what do we have so far? We got lots of granola bars. I love these. Eggos and cereal. And I don't know, that's what I'm gonna eat for lunch and dinner every day. I don't know what else I want. Oh, I really like the taro chips. These are so good. So good. So good. I'm looking for mirrors right now and I can't find them. Like, I wanted cheaper ones, they're too expensive. In my favorite section of Target. And I left my body pillow back in LA, so I need to get another one. Got this. And like, got a toilet bowl cleaner. Home stuff. Now I'm at Trader Joe's and my favorite aisle, which is the frozen aisle. I got my mac and cheese ravioli and some good old, I don't know, just vegetables. But this is my main diet. So we just got home and we put away all the food and now I'm stocked. I love it. Most of it's Lauren's because she cooks more than me. But you know, now we're stocked and dude, we all have like, we have so much storage here, like I can't even, but like I have so much snacks. This is just, this compared to what I had last year, this is like nothing. Like I would have it like filled, but not yet, soon. And yeah, we're just unpacking. So I got a new bath mat, super comfortable, and shoes, and super messy room, don't look, close your eyes. But yeah, thanks so much for watching my moving in vlog. I'll probably do a room tour eventually, but as you can see, no idea what to do yet, so thinking. But thanks so much for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe, and always live a life you can't put into words. Peace out.